In this week's episode, we take you to the historic Fort Amherst, built in 1777 to guard the harbor of St. John's. Then we head up the East Coast Trail for a little hike on Deadman's Path. Just getting ready now to head out for a hike. Trout's super excited. So let's go. In 1771, the King of England ordered a defensive tower to be built at the head of the St. John's Harbor with the purpose of defending it and the surrounding fishing grounds from French enemy forces. Between 1773 and 1777, a casemated masonry tower with a lead roof and a barbette battery were built here. The battery was armed with 4 18-pound cannons and 4 24-pound cannons. It was named Fort Amherst after Lieutenant General William Amherst, in recognition of his leadership in the recapturing of St. John's from the French forces in 1762. The following year, this loss would push the French into signing the Treaty of Paris, causing them to lose all territory in North America, except for the islands of St. Pierre and Miquelon. Unfortunately, Jared had to work today, and Finley went to school, so it's just the three of us. Logan is fast asleep, and Trout.
fun facts about Trout. She had a fractured femur when she was just 9 weeks old. That's how we got her. You wouldn't know it anymore. Look at her go. Almost to the top. There's Signal Hill right over there.
I've always done things unconventionally. The unknown harbors a challenge that appears intimidating, yet inviting to me. It's not always the easiest path to take, but it's the most rewarding.
Do you hear that? Nothing. Sometimes you gotta just stop and take it all in. Stay tuned for next week's episode. We're going to go through our camping gear and take you on our first overland trip of the year.
Thanks for watching.